Lumify was created with a vision in mind to allow access of ultrasound wherever a clinician and a patient interacted. When we saw Reacts and the capability of sitting on our platform in a seamless way, we thought, this is brilliant. This is an opportunity for connecting physicians to each other and also potentially from clinics and remote locations back to hospitals. These are the kind of innovations that really feed into the Philips healthcare vision.
My name is Yanick Beaulieu. I'm a cardiologist and a critical care physician, and I'm the creator of the Reacts application. So when I was 7 years old, my father had a cardiac surgery because of a dysfunctional valve. And 5 years later, he had to have a second surgery. To me, this was like, wow, I want to be able one day to help kids like I was, to help their father come back home. So this is why I became a cardiologist. And then I did critical care because I wanted to be at the forefront. I created Reacts to be able to train people adequately, not only do ultrasound, but good remote medicine. Being a physician, I understand the challenges of the healthcare system. So I think that by bringing this combined tool of Reacts and Lumify to the medical world, we can really help bring better care, better training, and better competency.
The idea of even integrating something like telepresence within our Lumify app happened very early in our launch. We were talking with physicians, and repeatedly the need came up. Tele-ultrasound offers the opportunity to really enhance the education of people who are trying to learn ultrasound, has the potential to help people who are needing a little bit of extra assistance in a difficult case.
What's great with the combination of Reacts and Lumify is that not only now the users, the clinicians, the healthcare professionals like midwife or nurses, whoever will have a Lumify in their pocket will also have Reacts in their pocket. For third world countries or very remote areas, they can have access to specialists, training, and device.
It continues the story of connecting the medical world. That's something that was a pillar of ours when we developed Lumify in the first place. This just enhances that capability. We're excited to see physicians more connected with one another. There may be many uses we don't even anticipate, but it's a powerful raw tool that will really allow people to collaborate.
When you look at the world of a physician today, they're surrounded by different technology, different products. What we've done in combining Reacts with the Lumify product is create one single platform that they can carry with them that not only helps to diagnose using ultrasound, but it also then at any time, anywhere, can connect them to colleagues to make sure that they are actually delivering the best possible care for their patient.
Being able to have partner with Philips that have the same vision as the Reacts team, which is collaboration, connected care, we really came together as a natural fit to bring to the clinical world this great combined tool. The fact of being able to have this integrated tool allowing physicians to become better at performing ultrasound is that they will bring better patient care by doing the right thing with the right competencies.
When I look into the future, what really excites me is ultrasound at the heart of interactions with clinicians and patients that have been enabled because of this powerful combination of Reacts and Lumify together that's enabled them to be competent, confident, and capable in delivering ultrasound at the time that they need it.